And for our first folk tale of the day. Oh, sorry. Got it wrong. For our first folk tale of the day, we present the magic flamingo. So all my magic flamingo people, make sure you're in your place.
Children. One day the man was walking on a road beside a field when he heard a strange noise.
Following the sound, he discovered a beautiful flamingo caught in a trap.
Oh, it worked good job, yeah, that trap.
The old man set the flamingo free and it flew away into the sky.
After the old man got home, he told his wife about the flamingo. Then there was a knock at the door.
May I come in? Mm-hmm.
The old woman opened the door. There she saw a small, pretty girl.
I must. Please let me stay in your home tonight.
Of course we would let you stay here in our house.
Would you like to live with us and become our daughter?
Yes, I love you.
One day, after the young girl had been there for a while, she said something quite unusual to her parents.
I will make some nice crap for you, but you promise never to look at me while awake, not even once.
The old man and old woman could hear the loom every day. Each day, the little girl gave them a beautiful piece of cloth.
It was beautiful cloth. All the neighbors came to see it.
The old woman became more and more curious.
How can this little girl be such beautiful clothes? I'm going to look into her room while she does it.
When the old woman looked into the room, she saw a gorgeous pink flamingo. It was using its own lovely pink feathers to weave the cloth.
When the old man came home that night, the little girl came out of the weaving room.
I'm the flamingo that you saved. But now you know my secret, I have to go.
I'm so sorry, Ruby, promise.
I'm sorry too, you're such a sweet daughter.
But the spell is broken. The spell is broken, so now I have to go home.
Goodbye.
Suddenly, the little girl changed into a beautiful pink flamingo. She rose easily into the air and dipped her wings in farewell. The old man and old woman never saw her again.
Bravo!